The First Battle of Hochstadt was fought on 20 September 1703, near Hochstadt in Bavaria, and resulted in a French-Bavarian victory under Marshal Villars against the Austrians under General Hermann Otto of Limburg-Styrum. The battle was part of the War of the Spanish Succession over who had the right to succeed Charles II as King of Spain. Prelude. On 15 September, the main force of the Imperial Army under Louis William, Margrave of Baden-Baden, had taken the free city of Augsburg, threatening Bavaria from the west. A force of men under Count Styrum, which Baden had left north of the Danube River, moved east and reached Hochstadt on 19 September. Villars and Maximilian II Emmanuel, Elector of Bavaria, moved their army to intercept this force, ordering another French force of 7,000 men under Dersen near Dillingen to attack from the rear. The battle. The French plan almost failed as Dersen attacked too soon, and his army, inferior in numbers, was pushed back by Limburg-Styrum. However, Villars and Maximilian Emmanuel arrived just in time, falling upon the Imperial army before it could adjust its positions. It was only thanks to the tremendous resistance of the rearguard under Leopold I, Prince of Anhalt-Dessau, that Limburg-Styrum managed to save his army and reach Nordlingen. The Austrians lost 11,000 men, many of them taken prisoner, 37 cannons, and the entire supply train. The French and Bavarians lost 1,000 men. A year later, the Second Battle of Hochstadt was fought, usually known in English as the Battle of Blenheim,